Good afternoon. My name is Jiwon, and today I'll be playing Mozart's Violin Concerto No. 3. Mozart composed this piece when he was only 19 years old, and I think that's one of the reasons why this piece has a lot of carefree and bubbly quality. And actually, when I was 8 years old, this was my favorite one out of the 5 violin concertos that he composed, mainly because of its special bubbliness. And sometimes I wish that I was as bubbly as I was when I was young. But hopefully, by playing this piece, I can bring back some of the bubbliness in me. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.